recording artist, Fats Waller.
I'm gonna sit right down and write myself.
Ain't Misbehavin. And I taint either. What? That's right. This young 11-year-old Jewish Long Islander was obsessed with this as a child. So was my father. My father got me into it. First of all, 2-record set. Automatically amazing. Anybody? Remember, first of all, remember records? Remember you could go like this? Devastator over the downloads. Anywho, okay, I'm going to do the finale of Ain't Misbehavin, which I listen to all the time. I think I first saw it on the Tony Awards, and I was obsessed that they, like, pretend to be instruments. That's what first got me into it, and then I just literally listened to it all the time when I was in sixth grade. All right, here we go. So first of all, let me put this down. The very beginning, I love the whole tone scale. What does whole tone mean? It means that they're a step away. So instead of, it goes, and then it's all whole tones. Why dream sequence? Anyway, it's whole tones. Love that. What else do I love? I love Nell Carter introduces it with her crazy trumpet voice. Ladies and gentlemen, it's just all the crazy Nell Carter brass. Then Ken Page sounds amazing, but he's constantly, there'll be like a 2-beat rest, and he's like, I've got to fill it with business. So it's either like laughing or side, like literally whenever there's a rest, it's just like sass, laughing, guffaw, sassy side comments. Okay, spot that. I love the vibrato when the word came. Make believe it came. You'll hear that. It's supposed to be knock me off my feet. He has to add sass to that. Write myself instead of a letter, change it to postcard, add sass to that. And then I love this stride piano. Stride piano is like, I think it means like you're like playing tenths in the left hand. So it's like, and make believe, and you hear like, you have to have crazy big stretch for that. But you hear this stride piano, it's amazing. That's the end. Okay, that's this whole first section. Here we go. So no Carter's brass, whole tones, everything. Hope this works. Whole tones.
Recording artist, Fats Waller.
Trumpet voice.
I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a
rest.
Letter. Yes, yes.
Has to fill everything.
And make me
vibrato.
It came from you.
Fills
you
it.
I love you, love you.
Just babbling.
I'm gonna write words oh so sweet.
Instead of just feet, he has.
They gonna knock me off besides 12 feet. A lot of kisses on the bottom. Kisses on the bottom, yes. I'll be glad I got up. I'm gonna smile and say, gee, I hope you're feeling better, better, better. It's a killer. And close with love the way you do. You do. I'm gonna sit
letter,
right
does.
Down and write. Myself a postcard, I gotta save some money, you know, yes. And make believe.
Stride piano coming up.
Make believe, I'm gonna make believe it came from
Army and McQueen.
Doodly, 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 doodly.
They're going to that song. So they sing this duet, they sing Two Sleepy People. The first thing is I love that he's just sort of changed sleepy to sloppy as a joke, but he explains it very rhythmically. So I'm sort of obsessed that it's sort of dialogue, but it's in rhythm. You'll hear that. They talk about sitting on a chair, and then, of course, they have to make a sassy comment. So hear that. I love the chair comment. Two sleepy people with nothing to say. Sassy comment after that. Also the comment after how they got married in the fall. So they take like the real lyrics, and they just keep adding these hilarious side comments. I love the harmony on here. We are just about the same. You'll hear that at the very end. And then at the very end, they say goodnight, but hostily. They're supposed to be a loving couple, but obviously they've got a lot of issues to work out in therapy. Okay, here we go. The next track. Enjoy. Will this work?
Doodly, 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 doo. Here we are.
That's our Miami Queen.
Holding hands and yawning.
Look how late it gets.
Too
rhythm.
I'll always get that slop and sleep mixed up, you know.
Too
love that.
Much in love to say goodnight, the whole mercy.
Always have to fill.
Here we
I love
are
this.
In this cozy chair. It broke, picking on
why did it break?
From the Fritadelle.
Two sleepy people with nothing to say since when.
And
too
much always a comment.
Do you remember the nights we used to linger in the hall?
Father didn't like it at all.
But I was crazy about it.
Do you remember
love this part?
The reason why we married in the fall?
We had a shotgun wedding.
So depressing. Shotgun
and
wedding.
A piece of rest. Well, here we
and he goes up the octave.
Just about the same. Foggy little fellow.
Dizzy little day.
much too much in love to say goodnight. Goodnight.
Why so angry? Okay, third section. Charlene Woodard comes in. Zatsu, zatsu. I was like, I don't know if it's vocal damage, if she's doing a style, but it's just zatsu, 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 zay. It's just crazy phlegm. It's like a Lauren Bacall was her voice teacher. So you'll hear that. I love the little doodle-doodle-doodle-doodles from Armelia and from Ken. You'll hear that. Then they do this weird, like, she goes, I'm so glad it's too good to be true. And they do hop-a-shubilee too. I love, like, the weird syllables they add. Hop-a-shubilee to be true. Hop-a-shubilee, huh? Okay, imagine me, pre-bar mitzvah. Hop-a-shubilee. Okay, funking out. Jufro. Then I love that Charlene goes, on account of because, and she goes, on account of because, she doesn't breathe. So it makes her A, run out of air, and B, change the word fingers to fangers. On account of because, I got my fangers crossed. Like, run out of air, and why fangers? Why so crazy urban suddenly? Then she goes, I'm afraid it's too good to be legit on true full soprano, and then yeah is a belt. So it's true, yeah. Okay, here we go. All sections, enjoy.
Good night. I've got my fingers crossed. Not that I'm superstitious. I'm afraid.
Now listen to the backup. I love this.
I've got my fingers crossed. No wonder I'm suspicious. I'm so gay.
Now, cute harmony here.
Don't want no trouble with old man trouble.
No.
And that goes double on account of because I'm in love. I've got my fingers crossed.
Here comes Hop-a-Shubilee. Sing it patient. Fingers? Soprano? Soprano, belt. Okay, third section with Nell Carter, who I'm totally obsessed with. Actually, no, sorry. She comes into the next. Versus Andrea Shields. I can't give you anything but love. Same sort of thing here. He has like this sort of side comments and he turns them into rhythm. Like, all those fine Arabian things, the little hearts been pounding for. You'll hear it. It's very rhythmic, even though it's sort of supposed to be a sassy side comment. Predating rap, you decide. Then I don't know what Charlene's saying in the background, but he's saying he can't buy her expensive things. And she's like, come on, baby. Then it sounds like she says, like, a pair of jeans. Is that what she says? Like, pair of jeans? I literally listened to it since 1978. Still don't know. Won't actually take the time to investigate. But it sounds like pair of jeans. Okay, so here we go. Listen to this.
I can't give you anything but love, baby. It's the one thing I've got plenty of, baby. Talk about dreaming a while.
Right, here comes the rhythm.
Dreaming a while, you're sure to find happiness. And I guess all those fine Arabian things your little heart's been pining for.
Uh-huh.
Skip them. Gee, I'd like to see you looking swell, baby.
Again, rhythm.
If Woolworth sold diamond bracelets, you'd have a million of them, baby. Till that lucky day, you know darn well.
Now, what is she saying here?
I ain't dishing out nothing.
Oh, come on, Dad.
I ain't getting up off of nothing.
Jeans? Okay, now here comes Nell, who I'm totally obsessed with. Bishir, first of all, she's like, this weird, it's a trumpet voice and a weird accent. Bishir, it's true. Hear that. Bishir, it's true when you say, first of all, I love that it also picks up tempo. You know, I can't give you anything but love, but we sure it's true when you say, I love that it ups the tempo. So hear the crazy accent. Then it's just her crazy hostile side comments. So get your hands off her. I love that. Then instead of, if you break my heart, I'll die. She changes it to, if you break my heart, I'll break your jaw. And then as he's saying, you'll break my jaw, she goes, yes. Like, literally doesn't even give him a chance to respond. And then he finally goes, like, he's trying to say I love you, and she just screams, shut up. So hostile. Okay, I'm obsessed.
I can't give you anything but love.
Be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin you tell a lie. Get your hands off her. Millions of hearts have been broken. You know why? Because these stupid little words were spoken words like I love you.
Okay, do you hear, like, she doesn't even let him get the sentence out. Wait, I have to hear it again. She doesn't breathe. Where is?
You'll break my jaw.
So be sure it's true when you say I love you.
I love you. Wait a minute.
So angry. Hilarious. Okay, then they go into this duet, the two of them together. It's kind of a combination of It's a Sin to Tell a Lie and I Can't Give You Anything with Love. Be sure it's, I love the harmony on set of millions of hearts have been broken. They do millions of a heart. So it's a really good arrangement. I think Luther Henderson did the vocal arrangements. I say brava. And then Andre de Schulz goes up the octave, but finally he goes almost too high. He goes, if you break my heart. And it's right on the brink. I'm just obsessed with how high it is for him. If you break my, you'll hear that. Then I love you here, Ken Page in the background. You'll hear at the same time going, break my heart, I'll die. Amazing voice. Then I love the harmony on when you say I love you. Now Carter's up the octave, sounding phenomenal. Then something I never, when I was a kid, I was like, what are they saying? I finally listened with my crazy iPod. They go, it's a sin. It's a sin. It's a dirty, rotten, good for nothing, low down sin. Lily did not know that. 1978, I listened to it. 2009, finally found out what those lyrics were. And then I just love Ken at the end. Sin to tell a lie, sin to, amazing up the octave voice. Okay, here we go. Enjoy. Work.
I love you.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Can't give you anything. Can't give you anything. Can't give you anything but love, but love.
It's a sin.
I heard you tell one or two lies myself.
How many? It gets too high for him. Ken? How many? This? Cannot be active. Finally, so this is what I saw in the Tony Awards. So this is the last section where all these different musical instruments. The couple of things I love is how Andre de Schulz adds a syllable to artist, artista. That old school style pat of the poem and an extra syllable. Then I love that Nell, of course, when she's playing an instrument in orchestra, actually is a trumpet. Trumpet voice playing a trumpet. Spot that. And then there's like a weird, she goes, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do- I don't know who does the ah-ah. Find out for me. Email me, SethRudetsky.com. Okay, then I love when Nell introduces Severick Wallace. She goes, go Sev. Go Sev. Obsessed with that. And then I love Charlene doing the drums. When I was a kid, I couldn't do the tongue twister of, she's going chicka-ding, chicka-ding, chicka-ding. It goes really fast, chicka-ding, chicka-ding. I could not do it as a kid. Still can't do it as a 70-year-old. And then at the very end, they just add their weird syllables. They go, zatsu, zatsu, zay, aru, zatsu, zatsu. Like, what does that mean? And yet it's the end of the show. The final lyrics are, zatsu, zatsu, day. Anybody know what it means? I do not. Anything I have to say? Oh, yeah. And then they're doing this whole thing where it's like, it's Fats Waller's band. Everyone's all play together. I mean, Fats Waller, supposedly it's really Luther Henderson plays. Literally, the piano part is just like this. Like, wait, I'm finally waiting for amazing piano. Nope. So just spot that, like, the piano finally just, like, whole notes. And at the end, it gets sassy. But why the most boring piano part? Okay, here we go. Enjoy. Play.
Presenting the RCA Victor recording artist, America's greatest jazz band.
So he's sassy here.
And his rhythm, featuring on trumpet, Mr. Herman Autry. On tenor sax, Mr.
Who did that? Anybody? Kim Page. Oh my God, it's Cedric, not Severick. Hold on, changes everything. Really? Changes nothing. Kim Page. Andre Shields. Amia McQueen. Charlene. Again, is it vocal damage or is it sassafras? Who knows? Do the tongue twister. Now, piano, and yet, what is he playing? It's chords. But they're sassy. Now he's sassy. And lyrics. obsessed as a Long Island Jewish kid, and now, happy Shavuos. I have to go to shul. Peace out. Shalom.